Vic O and Zlatan clash. Rapper Vic O has called out Zlatan Ibile for ignoring him at an event in Lagos. The rapper claimed he tried to get Zlatan's phone number but was ignored, which made him angry. Vic O then took to his Instagram with bruises on his face, claiming Zlatan set him up to be rough-handled by some of his guys. You say you wanna leave me, girl. Zlatan recently had a show at the Africa Shrine in Ikeja, Lagos, but made no mention of the incident.